law enforcers ang sinifrisk ng mga tao. And look at their people. All of them wear masks. Galit pa sa amin pag pinapatanggal namin ang mask. Ironically, three of the suspects that we are looking for are women. Ganyan ang pulis, no? Yan ang nang-aapi. Law enforcers na nang-aapi dyan sa loob ng OJC. The videos will not lie. Hanggang kahapon, sir, yan ba ang outnumbered? Yan ba ang sinasabi nila excessive force? Mas marami pa sila, sir. At yan, basura na lang yan, sir, ilalabas namin. Inaagaw pa sa amin at tinitingnan yan, sir, na kung sino-sino mga Alipores ni Kibuloy. The videos will not lie. That's why they just present pictures. Ganun uli, sir. May mga babae uli na mga nakamaskara. Pero tatlo sa kanila ang hinahanap namin, three of the accused are women. Na hindi namin matingnan ang mga mukha ng mga yan. Wala kami sinasabi naman dyan, sir, na may drugs dyan or may kung ano man dyan, sir. But this is how it went. Hindi totoo, sir, na ang pulis ang nang-aapi dyan. Tingnan nyo naman. Law enforcers ang sinifrisk ng mga tao. And look at their people. All of them wear masks. Galit pa sa amin pag pinapatanggal namin ang mask. Ironically, three of the suspects that we are looking for are women. Ganyan ang pulis, no? Yan ang nang-aapi. Law enforcers na nang-aapi dyan sa loob ng OJC. The videos will not lie. That's why maybe the presentation of the previous presenter are all pictures. We have to endure that kind of humiliation. Kasi mag-aaway lang kami, sir, pag hindi namin ginawa yan, pag hindi namin sinunod yan. Mag-aaway lang, sir. Kukuyugin lang kami ng mga tao dyan. So, okay. Let's do our job. Police ang pinifrisk before they being allowed to enter. Next slide, please. During the implementation, sir, ganito rin naman ang aming nakikita, sir. Next slide. Click the video, please. Sige. 1 minute na video lang yan, sir. That's how we conduct the search. With them swarming us. Leading us. Prohibiting us from opening allegedly secret confidential rooms or restricted rooms. Hindi naman lahat, sir, na pinabubuksan nila eh. Wala talaga, sir. It's all, kung tutuusin, sir, those are all obstruction of justice. Pwede namin, sir, hulihin lahat yan. We have basis. However, just in the interest of just, kwan lang, just peaceful. Ganyan, sir. Very cooperative, sir, di ba? They are delaying us. That's a very big building. They are delaying us from proceeding to another section. They stop us in the middle of the search. So that, for whatever reason, they are delaying us. We have to ask them if we can open doors. We have to ask them if we can proceed through these passways. And we only have 10 police women. Why? Next slide. At may mga threats pa dyan, sir. Maririnig natin dyan. Pati mga anak namin, damay. Slide, please. Hindi na kami nagpag-argue, sir. Bawal makumuha ng pictures, kaya audio na lang ginagamit natin. And the next day, we repeated the search. Yan ang sabi nila na binabalikan namin because we came together with the DSWD to look for the children kung hindi man lang at mas search ng mas maayos. Again, they were frisked, they were delayed. Next slide. And we thought that they will be giving us free access and merong mga rooms na hindi pwedeng mabuksan dahil sabi nila restricted room daw on the second floor. But eventually, after minutes of delay, pinabuksan din nila, isang pulis lang ang pumasok. Ano tinatago nila kung wala naman si Apollo Kibuloy dyan? Ganun uli, sir. May mga babae uli na mga nakamaskara. Pero tatlo sa kanila ang hinahanap namin, three of the accused are women. Na hindi namin matingnan ang mga mukha ng mga yan. Yan on the first day, sir, ginamit nila sa frontline mga bata para prevent ang pulis na pumasok. Law enforcers ang sinifrisk ng mga tao. And look at their people. All of them wear masks. Galit pa sa amin pag pinapatanggal namin ang mask. Ironically, three of the suspects that we are looking for are women. Ganyan ang pulis, no? Yan ang nang-aapi. Law enforcers na nang-aapi dyan sa loob ng OJC. The videos will not lie. Hanggang kahapon, sir, yan ba ang outnumbered? Yan ba ang sinasabi nilang excessive force? Mas marami pa sila, sir. At yan, basura na lang yan, sir, ilalabas namin. Inaagaw pa sa amin at tinitingnan yan, sir, na kung sino-sino mga alipores ni Kibuloy. The videos will not lie. That's why they just present pictures. Ganun uli, sir. May mga mga babae uli na mga nakamaskara. Pero tatlo sa kanila ang hinahanap namin, three of the accused are women. Na hindi namin matingnan ang mga mukha ng mga yan. Wala kami sinasabi naman dyan, sir, na may drugs dyan or may kung ano man dyan, sir. But this is how it went. Hindi totoo, sir, na ang pulis ang nang-aapi dyan. Tingnan nyo naman, law enforcers ang sinifrisk ng mga tao. And look at their people. All of them wear masks. Galit pa sa amin pag pinapatanggal namin ang mask. Ironically, three of the suspects that we are looking for are women. Ganyan ang pulis, no? Yan ang nang-aapi. Law enforcers na nang-aapi dyan sa loob ng OJC. The videos will not lie. That's why maybe the presentation of the previous presenter are all pictures. We have to endure that kind of humiliation. Kasi mag-aaway lang kami, sir, pag hindi namin ginawa yan, pag hindi namin sinunod yan. Mag-aaway lang, sir. Kukuyugin lang kami ng mga tao dyan. So, okay. Let's do our job. Police ang pinifrisk before they being allowed to enter. Next slide, please. During the implementation, sir, ganito rin naman ang aming nakikita, sir. Next slide. Click the video, please. Sige. 1 minute na video lang yan, sir. That's how we conduct the search. With them swarming us. Leading us. Prohibiting us from opening allegedly secret confidential rooms or restricted rooms. Hindi naman lahat, sir, na pinabubuksan nila eh. Wala talaga, sir. It's all, kung tutuusin, sir, those are all obstruction of justice. Pwede namin, sir, hulihin lahat yan. We have basis. However, just in the interest of just, kwan lang, just peaceful. Ganyan, sir. Very cooperative, sir, di ba? They are delaying us. That's a very big building. They are delaying us from proceeding to another section. They stop us in the middle of the search. So that, for whatever reason, they are delaying us. We have to ask them if we can open doors. We have to ask them if we can proceed through these passways. And we only have 10 police women. Why? Next slide. At may mga threats pa dyan, sir. Maririnig natin dyan. Pati mga anak namin, damay. Slide, please. Hindi na kami nagpag-argue, sir. Bawal makumuha ng pictures, kaya audio na lang ginagamit natin. And the next day, we repeated the search. Yan ang sabi nila na binabalikan namin because we came together with the DSWD to look for the children kung hindi man lang at ma-search ng mas maayos. Again, they were frisked, they were delayed. Next slide. And we thought that they will be giving us free access and merong mga rooms na hindi pwedeng mabuksan dahil sabi nila restricted room daw on the second floor. But eventually, after minutes of delay, pinabuksan din nila, isang pulis lang ang pumasok. Ano tinatago nila kung wala naman si Apollo Kibuloy dyan? Ganun uli, sir. May mga babae uli na mga nakamaskara. Pero tatlo sa kanila ang hinahanap namin, three of the accused are women. Na hindi namin matingnan ang mga mukha ng mga yan. Yan on the first day, sir, ginamit nila sa frontline mga bata para prevent ang pulis na pumasok.